On the count of three, when you shout fire, it's gonna hit you. One, two, three. Upon this house. On the count of three, when you shout fire, it's gonna hit you. One.
For the fire shall increase even this night, and spread to the north, the south, the east, the west. For even nations shall be affected, saith the Lord. And even now there are nations in your womb. For go, says the Lord, go in boldness, for I have heard your prayer. Behold, there are threatenings that have been against you. But even this night I anoint you with boldness, boldness to demonstrate the power of God, boldness for the fire of God to fall.
bigger shout. Go! Against you. For before you were even brought into the world, the enemies of hell were formed to destroy you, brought forth different things to bring you down, brought forth different things that would crush you and would keep you away from me. But because of my servant, because of my anointing, I have crushed the head of Satan. I'm giving you now. Whoa. Listen to what I'm telling you now. Pasopata, for you cannot botete. When you walk out of this building, the fire of heaven will be upon you. When you walk out of this building, the force of the Holy Ghost will go with you. When you walk out of this building, you can move the mountain with your faith. When you walk out of this building, you can go into your schools and you can go into your highways and byways and change the life of other young people like you. Hear me, saith the Lord. I have proclaimed it. I have put it into motion. I have spoken into existence what I'm telling you now. So rebuke the enemy. Stand for what I have given you and see the miracle that I will work in your life, saith the Lord of hosts.
In the desert, we're crying, prepare ye the way.